Did you know that National Lampoon's European Vacation director, Amy Heckerling, once said that she disliked Chevy Chase so much that she refused to step on set unless she had a plane ticket to New York in her hand so that she could leave anytime she wanted?